สวัสดีค่ะโอเค this one is lesson 4 so it's very fun for lesson 4 and I feel like it's easy because all of this one you're gonna right now you feel like what is that it's like looks just so strange but it's gonna be really helpful and you're gonna love it so much because you don't do I mean like when you they put on top of the word it indicate the tone นะคะ This one we call tone mark. Five tone and four tone mark. Five tone and four tone mark. Yeah, that is correct. Because in Thai we have five tone, but you will see just only four tone mark. นะคะ So in this one, I say like, adding tone mark same as you put a crown on your head. Why? Because the tone mark gonna put on top of the consonant and even You have some vowel like on the top, right? This one also put on the top of the vowel as well. I'm gonna show you. Like maybe gokai, easy one, right? Maybe I put like e on top of this. Where is tone mark, huh? Tone mark gonna be here always. And maybe this word, mama and ah, tone mark gonna be here. Ha, so. It's same like you put a crown. And tone mark is the most powerful because tone mark is control everything. I mean like control a tone. Yes. Like the king who have a power in their hand. Yeah, that just makes sense. Ha. When you see tone mark, you forget for the tone mark because tone mark gonna indicate the tone for that word. Ha. Okay, ready, right? Four tone mark. Okay, that's what we learn. We have five tone, and because Thai is tonal language, that's why tone important. Ha. Mid tone, you still remember mid tone, right? And low tone, falling tone, high tone, and rising. And can you please try to follow this order? I mean, try to remember and follow this order. Mid, low, falling, high, and rising. Because it's going to be really useful for next lesson. Mid, low, falling, high, and rising. Okay, so if from book one, right? And rising. You will see this one, ha. Low class is this symbol. Falling is this symbol. High is this one. And rising is this one. But for mid class, sometimes you see this and sometimes you see nothing. This one form the phonetic. But right now, this is like Thai tone mark. For mid, same thing, ha. You will see nothing on top. It sounds like robot. Remember, right? Sound like robot. Okay, low tone, the angry one. It just go down like this. Let me use other colors. So, just only like drop like this. This is low tone, okay? And for falling, it look like this. For falling, it look like V. It look like V and a little bit blend and have the head. And high. If you can remember like a Thai number, it look like number 7 for Thai number. Ha. This one for high. And for rising. Rising a song. Sound like a song. It's like a plus. Okay. Again. Slowly, okay? For low tone, just this one. Like a drop, low. And falling. Start from the head, go down, bend a little bit, and then go up. Hi.
Start from head. Go this loop and then go up. And rising. Easy, like a plus.
Ka. So you're gonna see this from now on. You see a lot. Ka. When you see this one, okay, it's low tone. And then when you see this, it's for falling, high, and rising. And each one, they have their own name. Naha. Doesn't matter if you cannot remember, like, oh, what is this name? If you know this one is work for like low, it's work for high, that is fine. But I tell you that name anyway. For mid, we call Saman. Saman is mean have nothing in there. Sound like flat. Saman. And this symbol we call my egg. My egg. Ha. The low one. My egg. And the following one is my toe. My toe. And the high one is my tree, my tree. And rising, my jatawa, my jatawa. This is their name. Or if you think, remember, oh, this is low, this is falling, high. This is easy, okay, remember that. Naha. Okay, so 4-tone mark and 5-tone. Ka. So right now we're gonna try to read it with the tone mark. Ka. Okay. So 5-tone and 4-tone mark, right? Right now we're gonna start for a mid clef with tone mark. Ka. So for mid clef consonant with a tone mark, we're gonna have my A. My toe, my three, my jatawa, low, falling, high, and rising, right? And if you can remember, mid-clef, they easy. That's why they just accept every tone mark to put on their head. Because they're just easy. Whatever tone mark in their head, just control them. Okay? Let's try. So this one, like, I still need to put a tone mark because it's Saman or mid class. Ka. Okay, let's try to repeat after me. Naha. This one is Ga. Ga. And next one, Ja. Ja. And next, Da. Da. Ta. Ba, ba, pa, pa, and ah, ah. Okay, so mid clef have nothing on the top of chord, is mid tone. So mid clef with the tone mark low. Okay, right now you see tone mark, right? Oh, have tone mark on top. Of course, tone mark control everything. So it means this one gonna turn to like low tone, right? This one gonna be da, da, and pa, pa. Next one. Ga, ga, ta, ta, ah, ah, ba, ba, and ja, ja. Okay, this one we tone with low tone mark on the top. Low tone control everything, so just follow them. Uh-huh. And next one, This is falling, right? Is this one falling? Of course, the or of this word gonna turn to falling tone. Okay, falling tone is pronoun like you're tired, right? Remember this trick? This pronoun like this pronoun like robot, remember like ga, ja, da, and lo, pronoun like angry, like da, ba, ga, and falling, it's pronoun like you're tired. Okay, let's I show you how tired. Da, da, and ba, ba, or imagine triangle in your mouth. Ba, tired. Ga, ga, ta, ta, a, a, ba, ba, and ja, ja. This is tired feeling. Okay, see this one falling is falling. Okay, and next one is high, right? Of course, you see this tone mark on top of the word. This word gonna turn to high tone. Okay, high tone is sound like ladies. So this one gonna be da, da, ba, ba, ga, ga, ta, ta, and a, a, ba, ba, and ja, ja. Okay, see tone mark control. Okay, so mid class with tone mark. Mai chattava is rising. Whenever you see this thing, it's like a plus on top, is rising tone. Naha? Okay, rising tone, it sound like a song. Go up. The first one is da, da. Next one, ba, ba, ga, ga, ta, ta, a, a, and ba, ba. Last one, ja, ja, ka. Okay. The word with the tone mark on top, the tone mark control. Reading the following word. Okay, this one. Ga, ga. Have no tone on top. Ga, ga. Falling tone on top. Ga, ga. And high. Ga, ga. And rising, ga, ga. Okay, this is like, oh, I'm gonna show you how we learned when we was young. Pronoun like this is difficult for you. You can, oh, it's so difficult, ga, ga, ga. But when we was young, we learned like ga, 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 like ba, 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 ba. This is just like so easy, and then we just like love it so much, and we're gonna use the finger ga 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 ma 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 all day long, like when we was a kid. Yeah, that's why we can hear just easy. Ha, okay, can you try ga 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 ga? Yeah, it's very challenge. It's so challenge. If you can like can say the word which is like different tone like very fast, that is win. Okay, ga 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 ga, ma 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 ma. Oh, just easy. Okay, no problem. Just cha-cha, cha-cha. We're gonna go slow. We don't worry about this. Next one, ha. Papa and all is ba, ba. Have falling, have glottal on top. Ba, ba. Have falling tone on the top. Tired. Ba, ba. And high tone. Ba, ba. And have rising tone on top. Ba, ba. Ba, 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 ba. Ba, 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 ba. Ha. Next one, bobby my and ow. This one I told you is not short, it's not long, right? Yeah. Bow, bow. And low tone, bow, bow. Falling, bow, bow. And high, bow, bow. Rising, bow. Bow, 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 bow. And next one, die, die, with low tone mark, die, die, with falling tone mark, die, die, with high tone mark. Die, die, with rising tone mark. Die, 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 die. Last one. Bua, bua. This one, bua. Bua and bua, 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 and last one, bua, 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 bua. Yeah, so proud with this. Okay. Some word. Right now, we're gonna learn like the word, naha. And okay, right now, when we're gonna read it, maybe I show you this one word. Yeah, better. I'm gonna break this word. Okay, so whenever you see the word, you need to check first. Okay, this one have no tone mark. You're gonna forget for a vowel, right? Vowel gonna indicate short or long. It's same like the rule we learned before. And some word, wow, this is have tone mark. Tone mark is, and this one is mid class. Of course, tone mark control everything. Try to like think this way. It's gonna be like easy, naha. Okay. The first one, okay, you walk, 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 and then you see this word, okay, have tone mark, follow the tone mark rule, and tone mark on top of gokai, oh, gokai, just easy, easy to control, right? So, this word gonna be low tone, this one is gai, gai, gai. Mean chicken, huh? And next one, okay, have tone mark, same thing, tone mark control everything. Go guy and air, and have low tone mark. Gay, gay. And next one, wow, this one don't have tone mark, you just think about the rule that we learned before, short or long, right? Your day is mid-class. Mid-class and the long vowel is mid-tone. This one, D. D. And next one, okay, have nothing on top, is bow. Next one, Papa and I have nothing, just mid tone, bye. And next, cafe, coffee. Forest, you see, what is this? This one is low tone. Of course, this word gonna be low tone. Forest is ba. Island. You see, this one don't have a tone mark, right? But it's not a mid tone, right? Because gò gài is mid class, and ọ, remember this ọ is short vowel, right? Mid class with a short vowel is low tone. You see, this is from the rule we learned before. This one gonna be gọ. And next one, old for things, have low tone mark on top, pronoun gào. And next one, this word have a high tone mark on top, right? So of course it's gonna be high tone for this word. This one, tó tàu and ô and short, I mean like high, tó. Next one, have a rising tone mark on top of this word. So, tùa. And next, falling tone mark, right? Tù. Next one, ค่ะ. Have no tone mark on top, but this word you need to think. Okay, bò bay mái is from mid class, and this is short ọ. Okay, mid class with a short vowel is low tone, is bọ. Bọ is a cushion. Bọ. And next one, ha. Remember, jam, a well or a pond, have low tone mark on top, is bò, to brim. Đo đếch, đo đếch. Okay, so do deck is from mid class consonant, and u is a short one. So mid class consonant is, and short vowel is low tone. Du. Next one, shoulder. Have low tone mark on top. Of course, it's low tone. Ba. And to slow. Have falling tone mark on top is gae. Okay, right now, huh? Do you know how is tone mark work, right? Tone mark is control like the tone of the word. And do you feel like have tone mark on top is easier, right? Because tone mark is indicate the tone sound for that word. If don't have tone mark, you need to think, oh, mid class, short vowel is low tone, mid class with a long vowel is mid tone. You say, how is tone mark easy? Okay, ka. So, your homework for today, you just remember 4 tone mark and 5 tone. What is this one? What is this one? Or this? Naha? And just like, just review this word, and next time we're gonna continue. And I hope you understand 50% is okay. I'm happy for that, because later I wish you, I mean, like, I can try to make you understand more. Okay, thank you for today and see you. ค่ะ ขอบคุณค่ะ